Welcome back to Psychonauts, everybody. Last time we got the. What did we get? We got the special phone. Yeah, it's been a little while since I uploaded anything. Sorry about that. I've been a bit lazy, and I've been addicted to Civilization 5. So, oh, not again. Is it you? It was you. It's your fault, Squirrel. Did I not beat you last time? Come on. Get out of here. That didn't do any damage. Oh no. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Wait. What are the buttons? What are the buttons? No! I didn't want that. I want this. And I need telekinesis, which is that one. If it's the same as last time. Right, okay. So I have done damage. No, that's the wrong one. But luckily you didn't hit me. Bang! Oh no! Okay, not the best start. Oh dear, oh dear. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong one. This is the worst start to a boss fight I think I've ever had. Okay, that is shield, right. Just shoot him in the face. Yeah, can't get me now. Can't get me now. Bang. Where's he going? Where's he going? Oh, you got me. Get out of here. No, let me out of here. You can stay here. If you let me out, I won't hurt you. Yeah, I don't think I can threaten this weird monster thing. What even is it? I don't know. It's like a... kind of like an ant head. But it kind of looks like a gas mask at the same time. Oh, oh, oh. Get in the face. Get in his face. Is he still alive? No, it's solidifying. And then a big smack. Oh, a life. Much appreciated. And sorely needed, I think. If we keep getting kidnapped by crazy things. Oh, yeah. Okay, so
I do not kill out of passion.
Yeah, I do
money.
Not. Okay, okay. Should we try out the phone?
This is my job.
Don't know if I'm ready
to work on the phone lines.
Am I prepared for the phone line?
Seems like a lot of skilled phone repairer.
Responsibility.
Is there anyone on the lines with us?
Oh, I knew I'd be able to climb this. It's just the obvious thing, wasn't it?
I
so
to any phone conversation that I want.
We're going to skate across this. It looks kind of dangerous. Oh dear. Oh wow. Yeah, so I've been playing a lot of Civ 5, and that's been taking up a lot of my time, because you just lose a day when you play that game. I've also been working a lot. I've been watching some charity live streams done by the Yogscast, which is good. You should all go and watch it and donate money. But it's messed up my sleep pattern a whole lot. So I'm here now with my phone, and I can't get on this. There we go. So now we're rolling down, getting the figments. Oh, I didn't think I'd make that then. It takes quite a long time to jump. I don't really know how you're supposed to anticipate. Oh, jeez! Okay, well that's an instant kill. That's not... I lost a life, man. Can I just go in here now and not get shot? Oh, I will get arrested though. Where's my gun? There's my gun. Okay, let's get these figments, because now we're not in danger. Is that it? Is there another one?
Sometimes I work for the government.
No. Oh, well that was easy. Okay, so let's get the phone. Let's try again. Now we know when you get to the what's the technical term? Like a junction? No, it's not. The bobbly bit on the top of the one of these telegraph poles. That's the wrong way, Raz. Right, so where's the next figment coming? Oh, there it is. Oh, I missed it again. Oh. What? Ah. No way. I'm gonna get the phone out every time.
Okay. My motivations are clear. Only
here we go. Let's, not that I think it'll probably help, but just in case, if somehow we can levitate to safety. We will try it. I doubt it though. Ugh. Ooh. Oh my god. Oh, I thought I was going off the edge. Oh. It's tense. I mean, all I'm trying to do is climb a telegraph pole, but it's very difficult. Let's try this one. Let's see if I think the next figment's. Oh, I thought I missed that. I was there. Oh, I'm never going to get that figment. Right. Let's jump. Oh, we made it. Yeah. Oh. Oh, shit. I'm just skipping all the figments. Oh, got that one. Missed those. Maybe we can just get... If we go on one line, we'll get the rest on the way back. Maybe that's the thing. Maybe we can do it that way. Ooh, I didn't think I'd clear that. What are these? It's just birds with cameras. Wow. Oh, we're here. Yay. Okay. Oh, that was milk. What is this? What is that? It's like a Catherine wheel. No idea what that is. Let's search the perimeter and get some lovely figments, maybe some bag tags and things, and then we can go in and find the milkman. But this is probably where we find out we need another item and have to go back, and then I'll just be very, very angry. Can't break that, but I can break the chairs. And we spent a lot of money on that dowsing rod. So, not the dowsing rod, the, it's called cobweb duster that we didn't even need to get here. I was just a massive idiot. Anything on the roof? I can't get on the roof, but there is something on the roof. There's nothing on the roof. It was my imagination. Anyway, in the house. Dun dun dun. Ding ding.
Just a minute!
Ah! Hello? Hello?
Coming! It better not be that creepy guy again.
How dare you? Oh, when she opens the door,
just
does she scream?
A minute.
Does it open a bit?
It better not be that creepy guy again.
Yeah, it twitches. I don't know. Is there another way in? Is there a back door? Let's get some cookies. Do I need cookies to come in and pretend to be a thing? Should I try clairvoyance on the door? See what we get. That's not clairvoyance. This is clairvoyance. What do you see? What do you see?
Be right there!
Nothing happened.
Better not be that creepy guy again. Who is it?
Now what? Oh. Okay. Okay.
Coming.
I might be able to sneak in.
I sure hope someone is there this time. Who is it?
Come out. Come out. Oh no. Did she not come out further last time?
Coming. Better not be that creepy guy.
Seems like Knock Knock Ginger.
Who is it?
No, I don't know what.
Be right there.
Maybe I have to wait. Does she come out a bit, then close the door and come out more?
Again.
I doubt it.
Who is it? Hello?
There we go. No! What am I supposed to do? Shall I pretend to be someone else?
Better not be that creepy guy again.
No, I'm a helicopter pirate. A helicopter pirate. Yeah. I have no idea how to get in. Can't get into the garage, can I? What? This is ridiculous. Does anyone have any ideas? I know you can't tell me until after the video's done, but you should tell me in the comments if during this video you thought I was a massive idiot and it was really obvious what I have to do. Because I like hearing that I'm an idiot. I don't really, but I am. What? How? Right, is this something to do with the powers I've got? Levitation. Can't levitate in. Telekinesis. I can throw her out of the way. Oh, that's a really good idea. Okay. It's probably not a good idea. It's probably ridiculous. But let's
right
give it a go.
Better
No, there's no creepy guy. And she shuts the door. She comes all the way out. Oh, da! Okay, I don't even know if I'll be able to hit her while I'm hidden. Let's try this. Come on, come out. Come out a bit more. Oh, I've got her on the other side of the door. Damn. Come on, come out.
Hello?
Ah! How? This is just going to be 20 minutes of me knocking on a door. I think my plan is possibly the right plan.
Hello?
I can't. Can't do it. There's got to be a better way. We didn't find a key or anything. There's no hidden loft entrance or something. Can I jump down to anywhere? Is that a thing? What the hell is that down there? That's the post office. Is it? Maybe it's not. Oh no, that's where I just came from. Right, let's check my other powers, see what something we can do. Set her on fire. We can do I have to unlock an invisibility power and then walk in? Is that something that happens? Because that would be incredibly annoying. Can you go invisible in this game? That'd be pretty cool. But actually, I'm thinking that's probably what I have to do. Oh, I've done it. I can't move her. I can't. Oh, I can only pick her up. I can't actually. Well, balls. That's really annoying. I really don't know what to do. None of my powers, I think, will let me in. Thought telekinesis was the way to go. But, apparently not. Let's take a minute and let's think about what we have to do. So we need to sort out our ranks anyway, because the old man is just sitting there in the right hand side of the screen. I don't think he goes away unless we rank up. Now I'm rank 33, which I think means I get... that was a shortcut, I suppose. I think you unlock powers as you level up, don't you? So adjustments need to be maybe we in the wind. Can get a power we need. The last time I left this place, I didn't actually need to leave, but let's hope. Yes, I want to enter the real world that badly because I've got stuff to do. Stuff that I'm really confused about, but if we get superpowers then is it worth it? I think.
You're part of it.
I'm not part of it. Should we just jump cut to the island? Well, okay, so it's night time, which means lots of baddies are out. Which is not the best. It seems to be perpetually night. But I don't know if that's because when I'm over there and in his mind, time doesn't actually pass. So it's still the same night time. Which is possible. I'm not really sure how the day-night cycle works in this game. I'm not sure how long it is. Just pick up these little things. We might have to buy something. You don't buy powers in the shop, do you? I don't think so. Roll down the stairs. I wish there was some sort of teleport. Of course there is a teleportation, you fool. Sort of, anyway. It's a bit of a travelling thing.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kraller?
I would like you to take me to the main lodge, I think it is.
Spot me outside the main lodge.
Oh.
No, that's not where I wanted to go. I've changed my mind. I think I have to see Agent Kruller. Let's get back in. Sorry about this. I'm here again. I would like to take you to my sanctuary, please.
Let's go to Ford's. I mean, my sanctuary.
And I've got some cobweb things, so I think we can transform those into bits.
In recognition of your hard work, dedication, and mental agility, I'm proud to bestow upon you the official merit badge for invisibility.
I knew it. It was the only possible explanation of how to get past the curl, so yeah, it had to be done, didn't it?
Okay, let's play a game.
Oh, I love games.
Look out, another sensor. Oh no, you're out of ammo.
No, I'm not.
You are now.
Oh,
here are the rules. Take this guy out, but if he sees you at all, you lose. Go get him. Hey, where'd he go?
Can you not see my glowing demon eyes? What?
On a completely unrelated topic, did you know that you can use the power of invisibility to cloud the visual cortex of all those around you?
It has to recharge.
Don't let him see you.
Well, I'm waiting for it to be... So I've got a time limit on it.
Don't make it... Hey, where'd he go?
Oh, I've got to be fast. I've got to be fast.
Oh, well done. That's the power of
invisibility. So you don't have to sneak. You can just run around.
I think I've heard the kids around camp refer to this technique as silent but deadly. Rasputin, come up here. There's something you should see.
Okay, that's something we should see.
You're the only one left, son.
Oh no.
Can't even make a connection with Sasha or Mia right now for some reason.
Sasha said he had some official Psychonauts business.
Impossible. I would know it if they did. No, something's happened to them. Rasputin, listen. You're the only one who can stop Oleander now.
What about you?
I can't leave this cave, Rasputin. Not as the Ford Crawler you know.
What? Why?
Years ago, I was in a terrible psychic duel that left me barely alive.
Yeah, I read about that. They said your psyche was shattered, that you lost your mind. But you seem fine to me.
Yes. When I'm down here, near the Cytanium Motherlode, the concentrated power of the Cytanium pulls my thoughts together, keeps me like my old self. But if I leave this sanctuary, my psyche becomes disjointed, and I fall into one of my other personalities, with no memory of who I really am. I'd be no use to you unless you needed something raked or mopped.
Well, you can call headquarters and get help.
The Psychonauts won't listen to me. They wrote me off as a loon years ago. That's why Sasha and Mia have to take on all my missions. Headquarters doesn't know I'm the one behind the assignment, so they'd never get approved. But Sasha and Mia seem to be out of commission now. You have to be my field agent, Rasputin. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes.
Good. You have to find where that monster took the girl. And if you locate any of the other children's brains along the way, bring them back to me for recranialization. Understand?
Ew. I mean, yes, sir.
I think I was probably meant to do that bit before I went looking for the milkman, but the main quest is advancing, and oh dear, we are the only child left. Shall we, how long have I been recording? What's the time? Let's go. Let's float so the camera can't... There we go. Let's cut away, and we'll head off to the milkman. Okay, we're here. Now, the invisibility has a time limit on it, so I think we're still gonna have to hide around the corner.
Be right there.
And then sneak around when she's fully out, I think.
Hello?
What? She ran right back in. That is She didn't see me, did she?
Be right there! Gosh, I sure hope someone is there this time. Who is it?
Come on, hurry up. Hurry up. Ah, there we go.
Oh, hello there. Have you come to pay for your rainbow treats? We knew you would. Won't you join us in our rainbow squirt pledge of purpose?
To promote niceness. To make the world prettier. To share candy with everyone. To obfuscate the true nature of the milkman.
That last one is,
At all costs.
Oh dear.
You not to follow. Now you must die!
But that is the way of the rainbow squirts!
Boss fight. And I'm going to pause it there because I think that's the perfect time to end, and we'll do this next time. So, if you want to see the boss fight, tune in next time. If you enjoyed this, you know, click the like button and maybe subscribe for more. And if you have anything to say about it, give me a comment, that sort of thing, and I will get back to you, and we will fight this crazy, crazy lady next time and find out what the hell's going on with the milkman. So thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.